Peter III of Russia owned the largest collection of wax toy soldiers in Europe. One day, he was dismayed to find that a rat had consumed his beloved favorite general figurine. In response, he, along with his top military advisors, scoured the palace in search of the responsible rodent. After hours of searching, a court-martial was convened, resulting in the rat being declared guilty and subsequently executed by firing squad.